I'm gonna tell you why I flirt. Habit. At one point there were a dozen reasons why, but they're all dead now. Still standing up, but dead. Like me. I feel dead. The other night, Bob asked me to marry him. We're already married, but he forgot. No, it was precious. It really, really was. He took me to this place and we had this dinner. And he brought me these pink roses. And we drank a little champagne. And the moment was so that he got carried away and proposed.